think the cyclist 5:50 a.m. The goal for today is to stay on the saddle at least 10 hours. The track probably is Verona, Recoaro, Rovereto, and then Valdadige to come back in Verona. I'd like to record a clip every hour, so we will see in an hour. First hour is done and the legs are still sleeping. I think that today is a perfect day for a long ride because the sun is not so hot so far. So the temperature is perfect. Second hour is done. I have to say that the sensation is not really good. But I also think that it's a kind of scare, subconscious scare, and my body want to preserve the energy until the end. We will see. I'm riding the road that connects Badia Caravena with Sprea. There is nobody. Really nice this place. Nobody, no car, silent. Yesterday evening I was watching the Jova TV and I saw one of his great bike trip, and I have to say that I admire him. Because it's a strange, a great thing that a VIP like him do this kind of unsupported experiences. Good job, Jova. Third hour is done, and now I have 1,600 meters of climb. The only thing to do is keep pushing. Condition of the road near Recoaro Terme. Fourth hour is done, 2100 meters of climb. I think that I am on a Xon Pass. There are 45 kilometers to get Rovereto. Percent, not so hard, but after 4 hours and a half, it's enough. Five hours on my legs. I met a couple of guys that helped me in this climb. The half of the ride is almost done. Another important number, 3000 meters of climb. hours on the saddle. Now I am in Rovereto and now I have the fantastic bike path along the Adige River. When your pee is transparent, good sign. The fantastic bike path in Val d'Adige. I know you already know, Sdruzina, but not today. 7 hours and I am in the right place. I planned this ride because I'd like to do the Gab in one shot. The Gab is 250 kilometers with 4,500 of climb. Today it's just a test. I want to stay on the saddle 10 hours. Now I have 3,300 meters of climb, and considering that at the end of the Gab there is the Nevegal to do, now I'm going to do the Perifosse to simulate the last climb. Perifosse after 7.5 hours is not a joke. When you are on the Perifosse and you get the band number 9, welcome to hell. 4,000 meters of climb. Happy. Corno d'Aquilio, always present. The toughest part of Perifosse is done, almost done. Meters of climb are okay, but I have to get the 10 hours, last 50 minutes of the ride. 9 hours, legs are okay, and even bottom is okay.